So once you've nailed all the other exercises and you're great with your core strength, you can advance it by putting some weight on your back. I wouldn't recommend this until you've really got it nailed on the crawl, and you can do it so slow without any effort. Once you've got that, you can go into the crawl position and you can crawl real slowly again, keeping the core nice and tight.